than not before.
Shut up!
more mana. Much clutter. Yes. Yes.
See you. Yes?
Be careful.
After everything I've done, it took an Oriathan to get these slaves up off their shackled asses and fighting. I guess the Templar should have treated their lessers better than their slaves, eh? Well, I'm not about to turn down a gift from Kitava. If he wants slave and outcast to join hands, then let's remind these Templar that they're flesh and blood, just like us. Utsula Makora is what they call me. I'm what passes for a chief around here. Well, I put the steel in their hands. I tell them where to stab, where to run, where to die. If that doesn't make me a chief, what does? Blood isn't the only currency we need to earn to buy our freedom. We can kill all the Templar mongrels we like out there. It won't matter a damn if we don't get inside their stronghold, the Templar courts. Might as well put my bloody chains back on right now. Problem is, there's some sort of witchery surrounding the place. Only those who see the truth with faithful eyes are getting in there. The power of innocence, it's all in the eyes, you see. Yet blessed Kitava has answered my prayers and sent us just the pair of eyes we need. The ever-faithful Justicar Casticus. He's there in the control blocks right now, smiting my people with self-righteous fury. Find him and rip his faithful eyes out. Then I'm sure the good Justicar will be kind enough to see you into the Templar.
An exile returned. How is that even possible? Rising out of the darkness to claim the souls of our enemies, like Hinekora in the stories my mother used to tell me. Well, your divine intervention gave us just the diversion we needed to take this tower. So if you keep doing things like that, then I might have to start believing in the gods again. And thank you for finishing off that last overseer for us. I don't know what sort of mother could have birthed that land-loving whale, but we were lucky he wasn't here when we took this tower. He'd have spread us across the floor like butter on a piece of bread. Here, take something. Remember, we do this for freedom.
The Mother of Death watches over the city with great interest. You have joined us just in time. Before you lies a great many paths, each walked by a different life. but each must come to the same end. Eventually. Fate will find you.
Unlike these assorted ignorami, I'm not surprised to see you here. The beast is dead, all thanks to you, I suppose. I was listening to the beast's death rattles when these lunatics broke in, wrecked the place, and dragged me here to tend to their cuts and bruises. Thankfully, I was able to bring some of my paraphernalia with me. Some time ago, I fabricated a device able to sense and amplify the corrupt murmurings of Rayclast. Toodles.
Allah.
I simply can't express how wondrous it is to see you. What? No, not you, Exile. The Miasmeter. The hope of humanity lies in this beautiful device and the precious knowledge it shall divulge. Far more useful than an accidental hulk of meat and instinct like yourself. In fact, I wouldn't be surprised to discover that your slaying of the beast correlates directly to the strife we must currently suffer. At least you've proved useful enough to return the Miasmeter to me. That deserves some small reward, I suppose.